Beginnings tonight for the Cardinal Ritter College Prep football team. It comes after they had to forfeit all the games this past season and let go of their former head football coach.
Fox 2's Blair Lede was there for the announcement of the new athletic director and the head coach.
When the once top-ranked team for small schools in the country was cut from the season. The athletic director retiring and the head coach fired for playing ineligible athletes. Now, hoping to gain back yards, the school announced new leaders after the losses.
I'm looking to bring myself high energy, high character.
Brennan Spain, former assistant coach, soared with the East St. Louis Flyers in an undefeated season all the way to a championship victory.
They're really good with their sports, so I thought that was really neat.
He will now roar with the Cardinal Ritter Lions as they bounce back from a penalty.
Me knowing how to build a successful program, me being in a successful program the last couple of years, so I'm just excited just to transfer what I've learned.
The school also announced athletic director Robert Wallace, coming from Riverview Gardens High School with 21 years of experience in secondary education.
Well, I think they got some really good qualified people.
Spain says building relationships with both the athletes and parents will be his first play.
The first thing I want to do is to really get a chance to know them off the field. The success on the field comes with the success off the field.
It's a team effort. It takes all of us.
And the players can look forward to a positive culture under his leadership.
As long as we chasing, as long as we in the hunt for perfection, then you can be the best scholar athlete that you can be.
Parents, meanwhile, pushing for good examples after the season's fumble.
Because first off, our kids are looking up to these people. So in order to mentor them and guide them in the right way, they kind of have to be right themselves. I really hope that they get their reputation back because I've always heard good things about this school. That's why I chose this school for my son.
Out a tweet saying, in part, Cardinal Ritter has a long history of academic excellence supported by its athletic programs. He looks forward to the work that athletic director Rob Wallace and football coach Brennan Spain will do to carry on that legacy.